Good morning, guys. It is Saturday. I don't know the exact date, but it's Saturday. So yeah, it's really, really early in the morning. It's like 6 o'clock right now, and I've been up since like 5 pretty much. But I just had to get up and get ready. We are going yard sailing today, which is super exciting. I don't know if any of you guys yard sale if you're watching this video, but if you don't, what are you doing with your life? Because I don't know, like I can like normally find something that I need or something that I would really like to have that is unbelievably so cheap and that's in pretty good shape. And yeah, I mean, I just don't understand, like, people that would say, like, oh, well, I'm not buying that. It's from a yard sale. That's disgusting. It's been used, and I'd rather just go to the store and get it brand new. And it's like, yeah, but at the same time, if it's not in that bad of shape, even if it's, like, clothing, you can wash it, you know? And then it's just, like, I mean, I don't understand. Like, I was raised to kind of, like, I had older cousins that gave me hand-me-downs and, like, their clothes and stuff like that I had all the time, like stuff given to me. And like, you know, I just always didn't get everything completely brand new. And I guess that's where I get my habit from, to where I feel like I don't need like brand new things or always need brand name clothing, if you know what I mean. Like, I don't know. Like, I just don't understand like people that want to go. I mean, it's great if you have the money to like want to go and buy yourself something brand new. I'm not saying that I don't ever do that, because hell yeah, if I want something new and I like it, I'm gonna get it if I have the money. But you know, sometimes it's nice to just kind of stay within a budget and just save your money. And I'm telling you, you can find awesome shit at yard sales. It's unbelievable. Like, I have found so many awesome things. Actually, one thing that I was really excited about, like, we went to this really nice neighborhood in Virginia that it was like a housing development, you know, and it was really fancy houses, and they were having like a little yard sale. Those are awesome to hit up. And you know, they price their stuff pretty damn cheap. I got this toilet. This is like, you're like, what? A toilet? No. It's a toilet brush holder. Or no. It's a toilet paper holder, and it's like this some kind of fancy metal material. It kind of looks like the country style brass or something. It's like really dark brown. It's super heavy and it's pretty. I swear to God, I think I only paid like $1 for it. And you know that if you went to like Target or somewhere and bought that, it would have probably been $29, no lie. I mean, come on. Like, you can find, and it was in perfectly good shape, just cleaned it up, you know, and it wasn't even dirty, but, you know, wiped it off. And like, it holds my toilet paper now, and I got it for $1. I mean, you can't beat that shit. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna quit talking about that. I'm currently eating a honey bun with some black coffee that my husband made for me this morning before he left, which is really strong. But that's good, because it's waking me up, because I'm not used to being up this early. And I forgot what it was like to get up this early, because I used to have to at my old job. It's really fucking early, and I really don't fucking like it, but it's okay. So yeah, I am going yard selling with my mom and my Aunt Du and my Aunt Betty and my Aunt Joni and Emmy. So it's gonna be like a girl's day. It's gonna be fun. Yeah, I might vlog a little bit while I'm out today. Hopefully, if I can not feel so shy around everybody, which I will try to whip out the camera and tell you guys. And maybe I'll have like a yard sale haul on my other channel or something like that. That would be kind of cool to show you guys my good findings. Hopefully, I find good stuff today. So, yeah, I'm excited for the day. I get to do something, which is great. And I'll see you guys in a little while. Bye, guys. Bop, 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 bop. Now watch me whip, now watch me nae nae. Now watch me whip, watch me nae nae. Now watch me whip, watch me nae nae. Now watch me whip, watch me nae nae. Now watch me, 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 watch me,
watch me, watch me, watch me.
Ding, ding.
Damn, somebody hit him hard.
So I just filmed a haul video for my beauty channel, which is really random. It was like a yard sale haul. So it was just kind of different. I don't really think I've watched any yard sale hauls on YouTube. I mean, I'm sure people might have them. I haven't even looked to see if they did, but it's just something that I don't see a lot on there, so it's a little bit different. But yeah, I'm not doing anything now but roasting to death because I have no AC in this room that I was filming in. Look at this mess. This is what happens after I'm done filming and then I gotta put it all away, and I just like literally hate it. So yeah, this is my little office room that I hardly ever come in, but I thought I'd film in here today because I've never really filmed in here before. So yeah, current status, not doing anything. Today is Sunday, which is super sad, which means I have to go back to work tomorrow. But yeah, not a lot going on this evening. My husband will be home soon, and I'm gonna make spaghetti for dinner. I love spaghetti so freaking much. It's like one of my favorite meals, and I got some garlic toast going with that. And I think my mom and dad are gonna come and eat dinner with us because I'm sure I'll have a whole pot of it anyways. So yeah, I just really felt like talking to you guys for like a little bit. I know I vlogged yesterday morning clip before I went yard selling, so I figured I needed to add just like a little bit more to this vlog because it's kind of short. And I know most of my vlogs are nothing but me talking a lot to the camera, but anyways, I wanted to talk to you guys how stressed I've been about something. So, a couple nights ago, I upgraded my laptop to Windows 10, and I don't have anything against Windows 10. I like it better than the Windows 8, or I think that's what I had, was Windows 8. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I had Windows 8, and it was just, I really didn't like Windows 8. So since I've upgraded to Windows 10, I like how everything's set up. I like how the start is and how it's not just so like constantly every time I click a button and I'm going out on the freaking Windows screen or whatever all the time. It just felt like it was all over the place. So I'm really happy with the Windows 10 setup and everything. That's working pretty good, except for the fact that Pinnacle Studio will not work for me at the current moment, and I'm really upset about it because it was my current movie editor. And I did have to pay money for it back in like November, and I paid like $80 for it. And I'm just kind of mad that it's crashing and it's not working now. And so I don't know what I'm gonna do as far as that. I have been using like Windows Movie Maker for the current moment to do my videos, and I've been having a hard time with that because I feel like I think the quality is messing up on it or something, but I'm not really sure. But I know like it's not the best thing in the world. And then I also have a CyberLink on my computer, but I feel like it needs to be upgraded before it will let me upload a video off of it. So I'm having a lot of video editing problems at the current moment, and I'm pretty upset about it. So yeah, my brother is like a computer freak, and he's going to come down in a little while and look at it, and just to see if he can figure out if Pinnacle will work again. And it, you know, I looked it up and it said it's compatible with Windows 10, so I don't know why it's not working now. It's really strange, but I'm really disappointed about it. But the only thing I can figure that I'm going to end up doing is maybe upgrading the CyberLink so I can use it. And I'm also going to ask my brother about that to see if that would be a good thing to do, because I think it's like $50, which isn't as much as Pinnacle Studio. And then I looked up that there's like a Pinnacle Studio 18.5 or something, and they want $129 for it. And I'm just like, wow, what the hell? Like, and that wouldn't even be guaranteed to work. Like, what about if I bought it and then it didn't work? You know, like, fuck that shit. So I looked at the iMac computers yesterday when I went in Best Buy with my aunt, and I'm in love. I really want an iMac. They just look so smooth, and so everything loads like really fast on them, and because I played around on it, and then iMovie's on there, and I really want iMovie so I can edit and just do my videos a little bit better. So yeah, enough ranting about my problem. But you guys ever just, you know, something goes wrong all the time, or something happens all the time, and then you just get disappointed and like, it's frustrating, but I guess I'll figure out something because I'm not gonna let my videos go. It's definitely top of list on my things to do. So yeah. What else was I gonna say? I don't remember.
Oh, I French braided for the first time today, which was pretty freaking awesome. I've never really French braided before, and I did it. I think I've tried to do it before, but I didn't really understand how to do it. So then when I learned how to do a fish braid, I kind of got the, I guess I just kind of learned from that, because then I kind of learned how to pull pieces in to the braid, and I can't believe I French braided. So yeah, I'm excited that I French braided. Learn something new on my own. I don't know. So yeah, that's all that's going on today. I don't know if I'm going to vlog anymore with these vlogs together or not. I'm rambling a lot. Hope you guys like the vlog anyways. And yeah, so hope you guys have a good week, and I don't know what my next video is going to be, but I'm brainstorming a lot for new ideas, so yeah, I'm gonna go. Okay, I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Bye guys!